What's up, New York City? I said, what's up, New York City?
John Legend stopped by the Virgin Megastore in Union Square, New York City, to perform and sign copies of his new album once again. Legend performed tracks off the new record and his previous album, Get Lifted. Some fans thought that the album was better than his first, and we asked Legend what the biggest obstacle was in getting Once Again completed.
Oh man, there was no obstacles in this album. We really had a fun time. Actually, this was one of the most exciting, fun processes I've ever been through as an artist. I got to do what I wanted to do, how I wanted to do it, with the people I wanted to do it with, and it just worked out. It was a lot of fun making this album.
Legend continues his R&B and soul appeal, and for a new artist, it flies in the face of the notion that relevant music must be rap and hip-hop based. He was asked if it was a good thing to be different.
It's perfect. It's perfect. People are looking for something special, and I'd rather not blend in.
Legend is competing for the number one spot next week, along with new releases from My Chemical Romance and the soundtrack to Hannah Montana. Legend has U.S. tour dates scheduled through December 2nd.
Now let's make this night the best night. It's time for second chance. Turn the beat up.